Right, so on board three, we have Oliver Wilson, Joel Hickson.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the England Youth Grand Prix Round 1 2022. Sorry for the delay in the start with sound because I had problems with mic, but all ready to go now, so it should be fine. You're currently watching Ashley Marsden against Charlie Manby. Charlie Manby currently is 1-0 up and is in a good position to take this leg. And he's 2-2. And he misses that, so Ashley needs to put the pressure on. So Charlie back for 1-1 this time. And he gets it first up and takes a 2-0 lead. This game is a best of five match. We've already had one game underway and been played, which was Thomas Banks played Tavis Dudney. Tavis coming out on top, 3-2. Both players starting steady this leg. Unfortunate there for Charlie. He went for a 19, but only managed a 7. Ashley tried the same, got 96. So Charlie needs to put some more big red bits in for this one. We'll try and get down sooner. Try and take it 3-0, that's what he's looking for. Both players seem to be struggling a little bit here. It's been a long day and they started playing darts at 12 o'clock lunchtime. Yeah, on the boards around the room. 8 boards being used. 18 should be his last dart, but he went for the 180 but missed. Not tell a lie, that was only 80. I thought it was 120, sorry. So Charlie now, 126. 19. That's okay, a single leaves the treble still. So 88 left. So 72 when he comes back. Ashley requires 91. 17. And he scores 42, leaving 49. So Charlie for 72. What way is he going to go? 20, 6. Single 6 for 3. And that's it. Game shot and a match. Charlie Manby, 3-0.
turn our attention to the guild competition. Got Ella Willens against Isla Lately. Probably may have pronounced Ella's name wrong. I do apologise. Has got a very sort of aggressive throw which forces the darts through. It's effective for her, so she's quite happy doing that. But a good follow through, puts her arm right through and cocks her wrist down as she throws it. Ella the same. This is a best of five match. No player so far in throwing 18 darts. And a good 99 there from Ella, leaving herself 60 on the next throw. And Ella struggling a little bit at the beginning of this match. So it's 20 for double top. So she gets a 20, a single 20 list double 10. That's just outside, so she's got time, no need to panic at this stage. Steady 60 there. So we're gonna acquire double 10. Inside, so double 5. And just outside there, so Ola's got to try and put as much pressure on as she can. And she's only got 41, so she can't finish. So Ella bust double 5. So Ella again, double 5 for the first leg. Single 5 is single 1, double 2. That was a bit tired dart there, straight off the board. So Ella's got chances, 78. Now she misses single 20 there, leaves it nicely for the next throw, she gets one. So Ella on double 2. And she gets a single 2, leaves herself madhouse. So double top required here, so she's going to drift again. So double 10. Well, she's at 15 this time, so she's left herself 5. So Ella's on double 1. Waving first up, the second up was a great guide. So single 1, double 2 required now. I do apologise, our chalker's in the way. That's one and only Tavis Dudney. And then both players struggling here to finish. fast. She didn't get herself set on the line before she threw them. Slight lead in this game, in this leg. That's a much better throw because she steadied herself first, took a good look at the target and then went for it. Three steady 20s. And a great last half from Ella there. Score 95. Now she's still on a bogey number, so she can't finish, but she'd leave it nice. Her Ida requires 181, so she needs a big score here. And she gets one. Great dance here, 140, I believe 41. So would it be a single one or single nine? No, she's at 14, so 27 left. Double 12. Oh, a bit wayward there. So add up 76. Would have been treble 20. That's what she went for, but it didn't work out. So Ina requires five again. So this is the first leg. Good finish there from two single 16 is double 8. Just like to quickly mention that a young youth player that plays on these Grand Prix normally is making a debut in the girls' final of World Championships, and Eleanor Kearns has won it, so well done. Your mother will be proud. I know she's always in your thoughts when you're playing, and always in your thoughts away from the board. But she was looking down on you today. Well done, Eleanor. The first ever girls' world champion.
Right, so on board.
Thanks, Dave. I'll go back to commentary now. Obviously, you had to make a few announcements in the hall. So, back to the game here. Ella's just slightly in the lead in this one. She's left herself a finish. So, would it be two treble 19s? No, she's going for treble 20. She's left herself 1-2-8 after that dart. She's got 18. Went back for the 20 but missed it. Scored 55. So Ina's got to make inroads into this one. And she was thinking right, going down to the 19s, trying to leave 160, but it didn't work. So Ella Well, treble 19 for 109, so she leaves herself 52. 20 double 16. And she's got a bounce out, that's unfortunate. So Isla's left 128, so Ella needs 32 for the third leg. 24 scored, 8 left, so Isla's got a chance. Treble 20 for the ball, she's got 90 left. So double 4 now to take the lead in this match. You're just inside there. So Isla's got a chance to take it herself. She's struggling a little bit. She's rushing up there and letting them go a little bit too quick. Not setting herself on the hockey first. So Ella very unlucky there. She needs double 1. So 18 for tops. Wayward dart again there, going for double top. So double 1 again for Ella. Oh, just inside again. So Ayla for 39. She's got 7. Should be double 16, but I can't see it. Chalker's shoulders in the way. And she gets it. She obviously didn't get it. The chalkboard's been reset. And she got it on this throw. Second dart. So she makes a 2-1. Takes a 2-1 lead, Ayla. Ella starts leg 45. Good first dart from Ayla there. Good score at the end, 85. And Ella follows it up with an 85 of her own. So Ayla should be first to the finish this time. And she struggled there, got 45. But she's left to finish. Oh, and a great last start there from Ayla. Good thinking there, because if she'd missed the ball and hit the 25, she would have left herself 160. And on that shot there, she should have gone for treble for the bullseye first. That would have given her more options. But she leaves 90 now. She's going to go treble 20 or treble 18. A single 20 leaves the ball. And bullseye. Oh, just outside of 25 there. And Ayla just missed her double. There she goes, 7 for double top. Nope. Single 20, double 10 now, or just outside. Isla requires double 5, that's a single 5, and no score. So LA requires 20, that's a single 5, 15 rather, so at least 5. Oh shit, it's double 17 going for double 2, so no score again for Ayla. So Ayla requires 20. Single 15 again. And she went for a single 1 and just inside a 20. A single 5. And just inside a 20 again. You can see the funny side of it. So Ayla requires double 10. And she hits double 15. Oh, she's in the wrong bed again. And a single 5 this time. So she will be coming back for a single 1, double 2. So Ella requires double 10. And double 5. Just on the wire. That was a good first start. No score again. So Ella requires double 5, so single 1, double 2, so it looks like treble 1, so no, it was a single 1, so it makes it 2 legs all, and it's down to the deciding leg, and it'll be Ella to throw first. Not the best of starts there, but it wasn't punished, so she's still in it. And a good last start there from Ella, getting a treble 20. Seems to be a little bit more control in Ella's throw than there is in Ayla's. But everybody's got their own style. You can't teach people how to throw them. Everyone's got their own way of doing it. It doesn't have to be perfect in one person's eyes, as long as you can get success from what you're doing, enjoy it, that's the most important thing. Players are struggling a little bit here in this leg. It's a crucial leg. The winner goes through. And I've got to say that England Darts give a lot of young people encouragement over the years, and then running tournaments like this on a regular basis, and the Diamond League that was done online last year, the work that Bradley Kirk done was exceptional for a few years, and obviously new youth officer is Dave Dooney. Tavis is dead, and Ella goes up there and wins 3-2. We'll take a short break and we'll be back with the next match. Okay, you join us now for the first semi-final. As Dave just said. So Archie gone for the ball first, just outside. And that looks just outside as well, so the throw again by the look of it. Yes, mate.
Yeah.
Yeah, great darts there from Archie. You're leaving yourself 108. Triple 19, double 16 left. And that's a great finish and a great first leg from Archie. 15 dart leg. So Archie taking a first leg.
84.
Good use of the 19. Good first dart. The other two didn't want to follow it. Archie's got a little bit of a lead here. And switching to the 19s there wasn't successful, but that's as good as hitting two single 20s. Seems to be part of the modern game these days, is a lot of switching around the board. And good arts from Caden. Charlie coming downstairs again. And finds a treble on the last dart. Leave a finish. Caden, if you can make a hole in this, you can set yourself up nicely. So two treble 20s, that's a single 20, so it can't be finished now, but you can try and leave it nice.
60 gave you 1224.
So Caden, treble 20, so he needs 14 ball. And it looks like, is it treble 11? So that leaves him 31. Oh, a bit of a wayward dart there. So Archie's 84, treble 20, single 14, bullseye. Oh, he hits a 25. That's unlucky. Okay, Caden requires 31. So it's 15, double 8. Composing himself a little bit here. Yeah, so good dart from Caden. So both the first two legs of this match going against the darts. So Caden be hoping to hold on to his throw this time. Yeah, that's a good start. And great darts from Archie there.
100.
Good reply from Caden. And another nice throw there from Archie. Both players started this leg very well.
26.
Commentator's curse there. And good thinking here from Archie to leave 164. If he stayed up top, he would have left 161, but that was his option.
99.
So Archie going for two treble 19s, misses the first one. Just trying to clear it up a bit. So Caden. So two treble 20s, double 18 is the shot. It can't be done now.
76.
So treble 18. So Caden. Treble 20, double 10 is normally the option. Single 20, leaves double top. This for the third leg. Composing himself there. Just done underneath. So treble 18 for Archie. So single, so 20 double top. One dart in his hand. Oh, pulled that one down a little bit. Holding his arm there. So Caden double 10. Good inch away, none of them wanted to get close enough. So Archie's double 10, and guess it, first dart. So he takes a 2-1 lead. And Archie has broken Caden's throw twice. Nobody seems to be able to hold on to their darts here. Good use of the 19s there from Caden.
100.
Yeah, good dance. You can see the standard that these young players are playing. Very good. They're hoping to step in the shoes of some of the names that have played in the World Championship this year. We've got Luke Littler in the boys. played in the men's rather. Leighton Bennett played in the boys. And then obviously you've got from the ladies game, you've got Eleanor Kearns, who's now the world youth champion. Girls, and Beau Greaves, who's playing in the final of the ladies' championship tonight. Now, all these players that are playing on TV have all come through this system, and that's a fantastic finish there from Caden. So no legs still gone with a throw. Good start from Caden, trying to hold on to his throw this time. England darts gives a lot of opportunities for young players to master their craft. We've got a couple of dates here for you, between the 8th and 10th of July at Breen Sands, Burnham-on-Sea. You've got the England Open Festival of Darts. And then again on the 22nd to the 25th of September at Ilfracombe, you've got the England Classic Festival of Darts. There's youth competitions, ladies, men's, pairs competitions, all these events, all run by volunteers. And not forgetting the 20th to the 22nd of May, the Tri-Nations, Six Nations, which is being played in Wales this year and being run by Wales Darts Organisation. Good luck with that. England have got very strong teams going into that one, and I wish them all the best and enjoy your experience. So Caden now 120 remaining. Single 20, treble leaf, double top. So 80 remaining. 60. So Archie for double 18. Two nines. Just outside, a good guide though. Oh, he just caught the flight and dragged it. So Caden requires 60. Single 20. Leaf double top. He's got two darts in his hand here. Composing himself. So double 10 now. Ooh, just outside. So Archie is on 9, single 1, double 4. His normal route. And again, the darts have gone with the opposition. Break and throw in all five legs so far. Archie taking a good 3-2 lead. And started strongly with 100. It looks like you're going to follow it up again.
140.
Yeah, lovely darts. Throws a lovely dart, does Archie.
100.
Archie played county darts in the same team as his dad.
150.
carried Arch from Caden. So Archie 146. They're staying on the 20s here. Come down 19. And great Arch start the lead 50. So Caden needs another 140, put a bit of pressure on. He's using the 19s. That's good darts. So Archie requires 18, double 16. And that's. And Arch takes the match 4-2. Finally, one of the legs. Can you join us for the second semi-final now? We've got Ben Gamble against Tavis Dudney. David versus Goliath match this one, as you can see. Ben's very small compared to Tavis. Tavis being well over 6 foot tall. Darts there from Ben. Keep yourself in the leg. A little bit wailed there from Tavis. If Ben could take advantage of this, it would be good. Steady darts. Use the treble 19 there. Tavis trying to go up the top again, trying to do 130, but 97's fine. He can still finish. Got the big fish left. So two treble 20s for the ball. There's the first treble 20. There's the second one. So bullseye. Oh, that's unlucky. Great attempt at 170 finish there. So Ben 160, two treble 20s would have been the shot. So 9 double 8 is the shot for this one. Tavis hit the 14, so 3 double 4. And the first leg to Tavis. Start from Ben using a treble 19. And then a good arc from Tavis following up for 1-2-3. A good call there. The callers can't see everything from where they're standing, so rather than move while the players are throwing, they wait till afterwards. Tavis going for the 180 here. It's a 140, and got a good lead in this leg. So is Tavis going to go to treble 19s or treble 20? Well, it's going 17s. Different option. Good thinking when you think about it. It'll leave double 18 if you like 18s. So Tavis requires 56, single 16 for double top to take a 2-0 lead. Double 10. Been hoping to get this leg under his belt. Stop Tavis getting too far in front. And a lovely little touch there on Tavis's pocket. Lovely little tribute. some angel wings for his mum. So Tavis is in command in this leg again. 95 in front plus these. Good last start. Still don't leave a finish. So Tavis now trying to leave a finish with this throw. So it leaves itself nice around 100. Triple 20, double top. So Tavis playing very well at the minute. A good 100 shot out there. Gaining confidence. Doing a good solid start for the fourth leg. And another good 100 from Tavis there. And great darts from Tavis, leaving himself 24 after 12 darts. So double 12 for the match. That's unlucky. All Ben can do is try and put pressure on. Great darts there from Ben. And Tavis requires double six. Composing himself a bit.
Myers and Paige Foley. Thank you. 94. Okay, first thing that we have is our reverse. Thank you. 59, average of 436. Thank you.